the flesh from your bones.
Now these things get extremely hot.
We rub them for less than a minute and they still reach temperatures over 600 degrees. So what do you think would happen if you put your hand in front of the engine where it sucks the air in? Yeah? It would get sucked in. Now a man in Germany stepped out of the clouds during a live demonstration to ask how powerful these things are. And in the process he didn't just lose his hand. He lost his entire arm. So please stay in your seats. I'll go through the start of the team.